Hi everyone, this is Grace, how are you? If you like my video, I'd really appreciate if you can share this video on your Facebook account. Or if you are watching this video on YouTube, please click subscribe. Alright, so yesterday I talked about how to change your habit for abundance and we did some little workshop. So yesterday, what I did was I asked you to list up the 20 things of your favorites, 20 things. And after you have listed up, then think about other people on earth who dislike your favorites. The purpose was there are many people on earth, there are many perspectives, and there's no right or wrong. And your reality is created by your perception. That is my point. So today, I'd like you to do the same thing. Get a piece of paper, write number 1 through number 20, set alarm clock or timer for a couple of minutes. And today, rather than listing up all of your favorites, today I want you to write those things you don't like or you don't really feel comfortable. Just write those 20 items quickly. And after you've done that, then go, you know, one by one and start imagining people who would like what you don't like. For example, I like dogs. I'm a dog person. I don't like cats too much. One of the reasons is when I study the brain science, and then the professor said the dogs are smarter than cat. That's the ratio of the frontal lobe of the dog versus the body weight and versus the entire brain. The dog has more percentage, the heavier frontal lobe compared to cat or any other mammal. That's why dogs are one of the smartest mammals and dogs are man's best friend. So that's why I like dogs more than cats. So my line item number 1, I don't like cats, but there are maybe 50% of the entire population, people like cats. And are they bad people? No, they are good people. They just happen to like cats more than dogs. So something like that I want you to do, you know, line by line, just start, change your perspective and think about those people who love what you hate. Like, I hate exercise, but there are people who love to do exercise, right? You know, something like that. And after you have done that, now you would realize there's no right or wrong. And then your reality is only created by your perception or your likes and dislikes. And then your reality can be changed just like that. You know, for instance, you might believe, oh, I'm not a lucky person. I never hit the lucky draw or door prize. I never hit the, you know, bingo, anything like that. But it could be only your perception, and you can just change your perception. You can start saying, I am a lucky person. I am so blessed. Indeed, you are. You are blessed. Your existence, you know, you are born to this world. You are already blessed. And there is a meaning to your life. Meaning is you have to learn. You have to do so many, you know, learning, and you have to grow. That's the purpose of your life. So don't just say, oh, I'm not a lucky person. I'm terrible. I don't have money. I don't have a good boyfriend, girlfriend. My marriage is terrible. My family is broken. No. Everybody go through that, and you are here to learn to grow. So anyway, that's all for today. So just change your perception. Your entire reality will be different. Okay, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.